Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to day three of After Sass, that's what I'll call this, or day three of the summer sale. Now today, I found tons and tons of soap, I mean hundreds of soaps for 75% off. We are starting off at Arden Mall, and this was a place to be if you want soaps for 75% off. I found a lot of foaming hand soaps that I haven't seen at other stores, and I was really happy to see they had sweet tea and lemonade and the strawberry scoop foaming hand soap. So let's take a look. I'm going to show you what I saw. There's the sweet strawberry scoop. I actually really like this packaging. I love that it's one color and those are the scent notes. So I'm going to dive into these bins and show you the different soaps that I found. Bright summer days, and you will see me doing some digging, and there's Beach Bliss. I definitely got slime. There's a ton of slime in those bins. So if you're not afraid of getting slime, then definitely do some digging. Waikiki Beach Coconut, I believe, and Island Margarita. Now, I really like the lime green color of this Island Margarita gel soap. Now, these soaps went to 75% off, I believe like 3 days ago or something like that. And Arden Mall still had tons and tons of soaps. I'm a little surprised. There's Coconut Sandalwood. I really like that one. That smells so good. But I was really surprised that they had still so many soaps left. So Sass is still going strong, or After Sass. Tons of products marked down still. Rosewater and Ivy. Tons of soaps marked down. That Rosewater and Ivy, the top was already popped up, so I did not grab that one. Kitchen Lemon and Honolulu Sun. I thought only the blend soaps were going to go down, but literally, that's why I didn't really look at the other scents when I was here a couple days ago. But every single soap in these bins are under $2. And I was really, really hoping to get the white tea and sage and pineapple mango soap the other day. And I was glad I found 5 at Marketplace 99. There's Glacier Mist. And I had no reason to worry about getting them because Arden, they had, I don't even know, like 80 of them. And another store, there's Treat Yourself. I was thinking about getting that one. I did not, though. And another store had tons of the white tea and sage and pineapple mango foaming soap. So I definitely stocked up. I will tell you that. I told myself I was done shopping, but apparently not. How can you not shop all of these soaps? It was very tempting, and yes, I gave in. And if you have a coupon, and if you want to blow your coupon on these candles. Okay, so yeah, there's my slimed hand. I just had to show you. Totally slimed. It got to the point where I had to wash my hands because it was just one giant mess. Champagne toast and iced cinnamon rolls. I mostly smell the iced cinnamon rolls. Another look at the sweet tea and lemonade gel soap. And now we're looking at the other table at Arden Mall. Full of 75% off items. The hearts are still there. And the Valentine's candle holder is still there. Plus some orbs and alligator soap holders. Yeah, those have been sitting there for weeks and weeks and weeks. Now I'm walking into the Rockland store. And this store was pretty stocked too. It's like Sass is still going on. I mean, technically, it's not. But it pretty much is here at Arden as well. Yes, you will see. I'm going to walk straight to the 75% off tables. And we're starting off with the 75% off men's body care. Oh, smoked old fashioned. We have the bourbon body cream there. And I'm picking up whiskey reserve. Next is smoked old fashioned. And I'm kind of sick of that one. There's just so much of that scent at every store. Bourbon and the shower gel. I picked it up kind of delicately because I was tired of being slimed. Noir body wash and teakwood. Now, the other 75% off table, and this table just, it had tons of product. Beautiful day. I mean, I feel like it was like this the other day, and I'm pretty sure in my video I said tons of product. And it's still here. A lot of the Christmas fine fragrance mist, body care, body cream, body lotion. They have smooth amber there, twisted peppermint. I'm really liking these Christmas scents. And they had Starlight Night in the Fine Fragrance Mist right over there. I kind of show it right there. I was going to show it closer, but I totally forgot. Pure Wonder is right in the middle, along with Gingham Love to the left. So I am kind of surprised that Rockland still has so many products, but I guess I shouldn't be surprised because last SAS, they had a boatload of candles, and so for next SAS, I will be coming back here for sure. Orange Sparkling Spritz and Firecracker Pop and Gingham Vibrant Body Cream. I love the look of that one, the violet or purple and white basket weave with the artwork. That's really nice. Gingham Vibrant, I'm really glad I got a couple of the perfumes. It's kind of weird that it's going, but I guess that one wasn't as popular as Fresh and Gorgeous. And going to the other side of the table, we have some scents that we've never seen before, Midnight Amber Glow and Pastel Skies. So those are pretty rare. And Plumeria Fine Fragrance Mist, Frosted Coconut Snowball. And I'm going to show... I'm picking up that Starlight Night. Okay, so Starlight Night, I really like the scent. It's really nice. Those are the scent notes. Snowberry, Midnight Iris, Sensual, Argarwood. Pure Wonder. Oh, that packaging is my favorite, actually. It's so sparkly. They really bling that up. And here we're looking at the alligator soap holders, and I decided I wanted them to be kissing. So I made that happen, and it's actually kind of awkward looking, but there you go. So panning down from the kissing alligators, we have the Best of the Bunch duo set with the Rosewater and Ivy single wick candle and the hand soap. $22.95, I believe. I can't quite see it. And they have Rockland had Ocean in the mini cologne, as well as Teakwood. I don't think I saw any Teakwood in the full-size colognes. But they still have... Oh, smoked. Yeah, we don't want that one. Smoked Old Fashioned, nope. Bourbon, colognes, Clean Slate, Smooth Amber. They had many left. That was nice to see. Smooth Amber is a nice scent. I had to spray a little more on today in the store. And on the other side, they had Berry Fruit Punch in the single wick candle. Now that one is an online exclusive. Scent notes are tropical berry, sweet pineapple, freshly juiced orange. Yeah, I like Berry Fruit Punch. And Ocean right there. Dark Amber and Oud. What is that? Magnolia Tree? Okay, they have some gel soaps in this bin. Bright Summer Days and Cucumber Melon. I hadn't seen Cucumber Melon at all today or any other days. I don't believe in the gel soap. They had a couple there and plenty of the foaming soaps, which you will see pretty soon. Gingham Gorgeous with the essential oils. I love that. And the blends. They had blends there. Many, many soaps. And okay, so Cucumber Melon Galore in the foaming hand soap in this bin. It was just literally everywhere. And Rosewater and Ivy and Mahogany Teakwood. There's a plethora of those in many stores. I guess that one isn't super popular. There's definitely tons of the gel soaps in that scent, in that blend scent. I found one Sugar Jasmine. That one smelled pretty nice, but I had to, you know, have some kind of self-control today. And now to the 75% off 3-wick candles. They still have plenty left in a few scents. Glacier Mist. Blue packaging there, cool eucalyptus, watery freesia, and lavender, blueberry marshmallow bar. I like the artwork there. Some of the blueberries are filled in with blue. Sunset Desert is a no-go for me. Fresh Spring Morning, that one's also a no-go for me. It's okay. Those are the six that were on the table on this side. Cozy Linen and Nectarine, I haven't seen that one in a while. It smells kind of light, and I did not get that. Because again, trying this self-control thing, which is super hard, Deep Blue Sea, kind of nice, but that one is a skip. So those were the six candles on this side of the table, or I should say the six scents. And on the other side, we have that Feather Christmas Tree, Happy Birthday, Strawberry Pound Cake duo set with the soap and the single wick candle. I'm going to pick up that Feather Tree in a moment. You're my favorite. This is, I think, 1,000 Wishes with the full-size products inside. And they had some wall plugs. I should have filmed those. I don't use those, so I don't tend to film them, but I really need to because I know people love them. And I'm taking a look at the feather Christmas tree. I took a picture right there next to the gift sets. $50. How they could put the retail price at $50 is beyond me. That's an atrocious price for something that you could probably get at the Dollar Tree. Bubbly Rosé in a Christmas scent. So that was the seventh scent that I found on the table. Even at 75% off, that feather tree will be staying there. Now I found one basket. I haven't seen the basket in the stores that I've gone to, so they are selling, but Rockland has one left and also one blanket. And let's see, where am I at? I believe I'm at Creekside, Roseville Creekside now. Taking a look at the first 75% off bin that I walked to, sweet strawberry scoop in the gel soap. And I'm switching over here because I got distracted by those candles, and they still had tons of the cucumber melon, the 90 cents, the white barn candles. Now, these are the last ones in the store. There's also one more section, but they have really depleted. Still plenty of strawberry pound cake and eucalyptus mint and black cherry merlot. There's been sweet tea and lemonade, hand sanitizers, pocket bags, and what's left of the Groovy collection, and a basket full of black cherry merlot. Plus, I'm a little fast there, more of the Groovy watermelon and Salt Shack. Plenty still available. I'm pretty sure these will be here for a while. They don't want to put them in the back yet. They obviously hope they sell it. At least that's what the manager was saying. She is hoping all these candles will sell. Yes, so these are the last ones. They went from thousands and thousands to what you see here. These are the last ones standing. And you know they're selling because they used to be completely covering these shelves, making these shelves full to the brim, and now they are full of fall candles. Eucalyptus mint, if you love that one, there's still plenty there. And they have plenty of the white tea and sage and pineapple mango soap. So I was like, oh, I got 5 at Marketplace. I'm so happy. Well, I could have got 80 at Creekside. White citrus still hanging around in the shower gel and fine fragrance mist. The beautiful flowers are still beautiful sitting there. And on the other side, this is at Birdcage, Citrus Heights. I found the Champagne Toast Gel Soap. I was going to get that, but I did not. You know, I don't need any more soaps. They had one more of the blue vase. That was nice to see. And that was my walkthrough for today. Thank you for watching. Today was a soap day. There are hundreds and hundreds of soaps, so definitely soap heaven. I will see you in my next video. Bye.